Okay, before you can obtain this shell, don't forget to leave a like under this video, because every like can help you to find different items more fast than usual, because it extremely helped me to create all this video. After that, go in underworld world, which always on the bottom in any world, and here kill wool of flesh. I already show you how you can do this stuff more fast and easier with TNT strategy, which you can find in the video description section below. After that, you must find this structure underground. It is a pyramid. As you can see, it is a huge orange structure. We have two options here, and I totally forget, before you enter this dungeon, you must kill at least one mechanical bosses, only one. The twins, the eater of the world, or Skeleton Prime. How to kill these three bosses I already showed in previous video in video description section below. After that, return to your and search your pyramid somewhere underground. In any world, you can always find at least one pyramid in the world. Here we have two options. Option number one, you can kill all three mechanical bosses, and after that Plantera bosses, and you can go inside the jungle temple. Also have several way with glitches and bugs how to enter template without killing Plantera. Simply always sometimes these mobs from this pyramid can spawn around this pyramid, outside pyramid, because sometimes Terraria spawn system work glitch. So, and sometimes this guy can drop important loot. Solar tablet fragment, and also you can inside the chest find solar tablet, sometimes it is normal, or collect 8 pieces of solar tablet fragment. Also use Mithril or Arihalmal anvil, place this anvil, stay near, and use this fragment to craft normal solar tablet. So it is extremely easy to find the stuff inside the pyramid or around, if you search this pyramid enemy around pyramid. Also, find good spot near water place, for example with ocean. Prepare for battle place, for example campfire for health regeneration. Collect your favorite potion, weapons, armor, pet, and so on. After that, wait at night time and press left mouse button with solar tablet. Sorry guys, it is work only at daytime. Activate solar tablet. You activate solar eclipse. It is normal event as usual. Also good idea to summon the stuff near your farm, because farm work perfect to destroy tons of different enemy inside this event. Also, when you play with solar event near the water sources, sometimes appear very special guys. Creature from the deep, as you can see. No, it is one thing. Man fly. Wait a second. I show you. Creature from the deep. It is look like this stuff like so. But this creature from the deep go through only from the water source, lake, river, or maybe ocean. Remember about that. And this guy can drop Neptune shell with 2% of chance in normal game mode, and only 4% of chance if you play in game mode master game mode, because I'm master at this moment, it is work for me. But so it is mean usually you must kill at least one or maybe very often two or three solar event completely before you receive your Neptune shell. I try kill everything in one event, maybe it is work for me. Also another option, kill wool of flesh, go in hard mode and simply wait when solar event appear itself. In this situation it is around 5% of chance that when new day appear, solar event begin. Small amount, a small chance. So maybe you prefer wait before you find normal natural solar event. Maybe you prefer summon the stuff with solar tablet. So we have two options here. I hope you understand principle. I not see my Neptune shell at this moment. And of course, remember, you can always use all your favorite banner, as usual. Creature from the deep banner. Flying snake banner. Wait a second, guys. Okay. I receive Neptune Shell. Transform the holder when enter the world. Okay. Ooh. Wow. In vanity slot. Okay, I must place here. After that, I become Malfork and give me an extra boost underwater. Wow. Guys, it is most valuable accessory in Terraria history. Thank for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, videos and with you. If you have any question or suggestion, leave all the stuff in comment section below. See you soon, guys. Maybe some wings also. Also, pay attention, totally the same way you can obtain the Butcher Chainsaw. Yes, mobs from this event drop this weapon. Ooh, very cool weapon. So, it is melee weapon for warrior and oh yeah boy, yes. And fire also. Here you can also find Pirate map, as you can see. Summon Pirate Invasion from one solar eclipse, I receive 10 Pirate map. 10 Pirate Invasion, it is tons of different loot, very expensive, so it is a good idea to build money farm with all these pirates. Why not? And of course, tons of other available materials, items and tools. Thank you for watching, rate, comment, subscribe, videos and with you, see you soon.